here for the opening night of Knott's Scary Farms Halloween Haunt 2008. There are 6 new mazes this year, so there's a lot of new stuff for us to see, and we can't wait to get to it. So come along with us if you dare. First maze of the night at the Halloween Haunt. It's called Slaughterhouse and it's new, so we don't know what to expect. Oh no! The Slaughterhouse, and I guess it lived up to its name. Lots of sausage in there. I wonder what the source of the meat is.